Well, I need to close now.
You live in that house behind the store?
Yes, I do.
Live here all your life?
This was my wife's father's place originally.
You marry into it?
Lived in Temple, Texas for many years. Raised a family there in Temple. Come out here about 4 years ago.
So you marry into it?
If that's the way you want to put it.
I don't have any way to put it. It's just the way it is. What's the most you ever lost on a coin toss?
Sir?
The most you've ever lost on a coin toss.
I don't know, I couldn't say.
Call it.
Call it?
Yes.
For what?
Just call it.
Well, we need to know what it is we're calling for here.
You need to call it. I can't do it for you. It wouldn't be fair. It wouldn't be even right. Call it.
I didn't put nothing up.
Yes, you did. Been putting up your whole life. Just didn't know it. You know what date is on this coin?
No.
1958. It's been traveling 22 years to get here. And it's finally here. And it's either heads or tails. Call it.
Look, I got to know what I stand to win.
Everything. You stand to win everything. Call it.
All right. Heads then.
All done. Don't put it in your pocket.
Sir?
Don't put it in your pocket.
Where do you want me to put it?
Anywhere, not in that pocket. It'll just get mixed up with the others and become just a coin. Which it is.